Hello and welcome. So today I'm celebrating my birthday by having some family time, and we're at Readymoney Beach, which is in Fowey, spelt Fowey, F-O-W-E-Y. I don't know, it just is. Here goes. Going for a nice little coastal walk, and there's a little castle to explore. Thanks for watching. So here we are in Fowey, which is just next to Par by St Austell, so on the south coast of Cornwall. As you can see, there's quite a bit to explore there, and it's a big old estuary, but I will probably do Pole Ruin one day. As ever, feel free to pause on this and have a look at the information. So at the top they had this shelter, and in it is these information boards, so feel free to pause these. I think it's quite cool that they have these artist drawings of what it would have looked like and the different things that would have been there. A lot of the things that were there are still evidence for those. You can imagine it's quite a significant place overlooking the sea. So feel free to pause it here and have a quick read. It's really quite stunning. You can imagine the history of it being there for so long. So this sign was being built and put on the pathway. As it goes, this is actually a photo of it on the floor, but it's quite interesting to see everything that's actually around the area. We couldn't fit it all in our journey, unfortunately. Perhaps next time I'll do some more stuff in the area, but hey, well worth a visit. Thanks for watching.